Weakened worshippers, devoid of their master, strength and power, had no choice but to escape into hiding. Each to his own way now. Spread around all the far sides of the world. In the pits of their shelters. Continue their evil deeds.
You said the Reapers had to flee into hiding. So it was Raphael who hunted them?
The Reapers lost much of their strength when their master was defeated. Though still immortal, they would easily be captured by ordinary people. Raphael's role was thus fulfilled when Asmodai was slain. His further fate is unclear. Had he stayed on Earth, it would have been his own initiative, not the Lord's. He would also have had to take the form of a human, so as not to cause an uproar.
Thank you. Watch out in the tunnels. It might be dangerous down there. Watch out in the tunnels. It might be dangerous.
Hehehehe.